My most memorable World Cup moment would be Diego Maradona's hand of God. I was only very young, but I'll always remember it. It was such a controversial moment in the game, and it kind of marred what he had already done, which was arguably one of the greatest goals we've ever seen in World Cup history, by arguably the greatest player that's ever played the game.